Hello children, good morning. Today in EVS we are going to start sense organs. Children, we have 5 sense organs. Do you know the meaning of sense organs? Okay, I tell you. Children, we have 5 ways to know or understand our surroundings. Means, we have 5 ways जिससे कि हम जान सकते हैं कि हमारे surroundings में क्या हो रहा है. Okay? Let us see what are 5 sense organs. See, what are these? These are eyes. E-Y-E-S, eyes. Eyes is sense of sight. Means, with the help of our eyes, we see different things. The second sense organ is, what is this? Ears. E-A-R-S, ears. With the help of ear, we hear different sounds. We can hear loud sound also, we can hear soft sound also. The third sense organ is nose. N-O-S-E, nose. With the help of nose, we smell different things. You can smell flowers, you can smell perfumes, okay? What is this? This is tongue. T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue. With the help of tongue, we taste different flavors. Okay? The fifth sense organ is skin. S-K-I-N, skin. With the help of skin, we touch or feel different objects. So see, these are senses, sight, hear, smell, taste, touch. Okay, bye.